Hi guys, this is Vidas, and today I'm going to analyze hymn setting "LIEBSTER JESU, wir sind hier," dearest Jesus at your word. This is a hymn suitable for the beginning of service, so I hope you will find it useful. I will play it on the Nancy Cathedral sample set by Piotr Grabowski, and let me first just play the hymn one verse once through, and then we'll talk about each chord and harmonies. There we go. Okay, so now let's talk about each chord. I'm going to play each chord very slowly, and on top of those chords, I will name the meaning of each chord, the function, tonic, subdominant, dominant, and so forth. Okay, I will show you the keyboard. There you go. It starts with the tonic chord in G major. Another tonic chord. Dominant six chord. Dominant. Tonic. Dominant six chord. Six scale degree chord. Dominant. Six scale degree chord. Tonic six chord, subdominant, dominant four two chord, tonic six chord, second scale degree chord, tonic, dominant chord with the 4-3 suspension and passing note in the tenor, which makes it dominant seventh, and then tonic. And then this phrase repeats one more time. Tonic, tonic, dominant six, dominant, tonic, dominant six, six scale degree chord, dominant, six scale degree chord, tonic six chord. Oh, you could say it's a third scale degree chord right here, subdominant. Dominant 4-2 chord, tonic 6 chord, second scale degree chord, going through the 7th scale degree, first inversion chord, tonic, dominant chord with 4-3 suspension, and tonic. Tonic, dominant 6. Here is 6 scale degree chord, which, by the way, could work as a secondary chord into the dominant key. So this could work in D major as the second scale degree chord, and here in D major is 7th scale degree first inversion chord, 5 scale degree chord, or the dominant. Tonic 6 chord. This is modulation basically. So So this is not tonic, but subdominant. Sixth chord. Dominant six, six, five chord, tonic. Tonic. Tonic becomes the dominant in G major. Tonic six chord, six scale degree chord, dominant, 4-2, tonic six, second scale degree chord going through seventh scale degree first inversion chord, tonic six chord, second scale degree 6-5 chord, dominant, dominant seventh, and the tonic. It's pretty interesting structure. The hymn tune is written from the 17th century by Johann R. Ahle, Liebster Jesu, wir sind hier. And it has 7-8-7-8-8-8 rhythmic structure. 7 syllables, 8 syllables, 7-8. And then 8 syllables and 8 syllables at the end. Okay, let me now play this hymn once again. But now I will play it with the solo registration in the RC manual, with the trumpet, maybe with bourdon as well. Okay, and alto tenor will be played on the positive left hand, and the pedals will be played by the feet, the bass. There you go. There is Jesus at your word, or Liebster Jesu, wir sind hier, with the trumpet in the soprano. Have you tried playing the hymn with the opposite disposition, soprano and the alto? Soprano will be played by the left hand in the tenor range, and then they switch with the tenor. Now the tenor becomes soprano in the right hand part. Same registration perhaps, but a different feeling in the tenor range. Solo, stop. I will play it one more time. And show you the keyboards. Yeah, very, very beautiful setting like this. Worth trying it out and practicing. So, I hope you enjoyed my analysis and hymn playing of Dearest Jesus at Your Word or Liebster Jesu, wir sind hier. If you did, please subscribe to my channel. Click comment, like and subscribe. Thank you. And let's meet again in the next video. Bye for now.